One of the most important opportunities that I've had is when a patient, who is also a retired nurse, reached out to me to ask me to help her identify why she's having the certain symptoms that she's having. So for many years, she experienced not only muscle pain and fatigue, but headaches and weight loss. She asked if I could help her review her medical record and determine if the appropriate tests had been ordered and help her interpret what those results meant. Unfortunately, she had had testing performed at various hospitals and had received care from various physicians, and so there was no continuity in her care. She also had been put on various medications, and she had also prescribed for her own self herbal supplements. And herbal supplements, unfortunately, can interfere with our diagnostic methodology and cause inaccurate results. We spent a series of meetings reviewing her results and trying to identify what abnormalities may be occurring, things such as diabetes or pre-diabetes, thyroid abnormalities, heart or lung issues. And in that setting, after reviewing some of her tests, I asked her to remove the herbal supplements that she was taking to ensure that there would be no interference due to the herbal supplements. And so with the help of her physician, we identified appropriate tests that matched the symptoms that she was experiencing. And we then went forward and looked at the following results. And we were able to diagnose her with diabetes and lupus. She and I working together with her knowledge of her symptoms and my expertise in laboratory medicine, we were able to help her physician then prescribe additional treatments that provide her with positive health outcomes. I am Dr. Octavia Peck Palmer, and I'm associate professor at the University of Pittsburgh School of Medicine. I am also the medical director of the automated testing laboratories for the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center. I direct three laboratories that cover pediatric, geriatric, and maternal fetal medicine.